friends, you're watching Splash with me, Sushi. Not that, just sushi. Let us dip our fingers in paints, create, craft. It's gonna be a whole lot of fun. For today, we're gonna do a firefly night lamp. For this, you need a plastic container, a battery-operated light, double-sided gum tape, a pair of scissors, a paper clip, and an aluminium foil. For the firefly night lamp, first take the container and place it over the silver foil. Roll the container in the silver foil to measure how much you need it. Once done, you can just cut it off. And there, this is how much we need. Next, take the paper clip, open it up, and make holes on the silver foil. Take the double tape and stick it over one end. I want to ask you something. How many of you are scared of ghosts? Wasn't that cool? So make one for yourself and keep it at your bedside table. At that time, like us, share us, wait, and subscribe.